Hi guys, bright sunny afternoon, so we've got shadows. I did the Diplodocus last night. And today we're going to do the Stegosaurus from the 3D movable dinosaurs. Fun Kids Factory. Cost me £1.75 in a charity shop, and as we found out last night, it's brand new and unused. I carefully took that one apart again, put it back in the bag so my grandsons can play with it. I'll have a go at this one now. If we do it carefully, and take it apart again. All the parts have got letters on them, so you know which bit's which. I say new and unused. I mean, it is possible that somebody actually took them apart and used them. But that's, there's no way of knowing really, unless you actually find the original kit and find out if you actually have to pop them out from a flat sheet. Not quite sure that one. It looks like it's got a bit not cut properly. So we'll help it. Quite a few of the bits on the Diplodocus were a bit tight, but they did all go together. That one looks a little bit tight. That looks okay. So, you would think it would be A, B, C, D and so on, but on the Diplodocus some of them were out of order. C, A, C. B. So, get it the right way round. B goes there. That went in nice and easily. Oh, there's two parts marked B. Yes, two parts marked B. Okay, C. Make sure we get it the right way around. Yeah, they're both the same. Okay, so that's A, B, and C together. No, yeah, A, B, and C together. D. D. D is that one. Okay. A, B, C, D. E. E. A, B, C, D, E. F, legs. G. F. 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 F are the back legs at this end. M, M, Okay, another M. I find it handy to push them on out of position first, just to widen them up a little bit, and then ease them up into the slot.
Okay.
O. N. O. O. Okay. That's the back legs and feet done. G, 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 G. G, P and N, P is in the back, a little bit thin. I should have trimmed that earlier if I saw it. The gap is a little bit thin. I wonder if I can get that off easily and adjust it.
It's a bit easier then. Another tight one. Right, did it. Q H. Okay. R. L. Oh, that's a bit tight. That's going to be a problem. Okay, so that's L in position. Now, that one, all right, I'll open this. That was a very tight fit on the other one. So I opened it out a little bit. Not a lot, just a little bit. Just to make sure it'll clip over. Right then, so that goes through there. That goes
on there. And that excuse me, Mr. Stegosaurus. I need to stick this in here. Same as the other one. There's a little bit of plastic there that's sticking up that shouldn't be. Done. Stegosaurus with a movable tail and a head that goes up and down.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there, and you might like to subscribe over there.